I promise to uplift you and support you, to frustrate and to challenge you, and to share with you the beautiful moments of life. I promise to love you in all conditions and care for you, even if that means trading my dish with you because you always choose poorly. I will respect you, encourage you, and cherish you in health and sickness, through sorrow and success, for all the days of my life.
Today's the day we finally start the next chapter of our adventure. I love your calming nature, your goofy sense of humor, and the way you can stay positive in everything. I promise to always love you, motivate you, and support you to chase and achieve your dreams. I promise to respect the things that make you happy, even if it means putting up with you playing Clash Royale at 5 a.m. in the morning. Lastly, as one volcano said to another, I have a dream I hope will come true, that you'll grow old with me and I'll grow old with you. I thank the earth, the seas, and the skies. I thank too. I love you.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I'd never show it. But I wanna stay with you until we're grown up. With some breakfast in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head, and I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear, look how we've grown.
So ladies and gentlemen, as we have just heard, Hazel and Christian freely agree to be joined in marriage. As the witness in the exchanging of vows and rings, and by the power vested in me as a marriage celebrant, I now have much pleasure in declaring them to be husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
I'm gonna love you too, my love.